we'll discuss about a new concept, pole and polar. Now, let us consider the standard general equation of circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Let us take a point P outside the circle, x1 comma y1. Through this point, you draw one secant line which meets the circle at two points A comma B. From this point, at point A and B, draw tangents to the circle like this, which intersect at some point Qx0 comma Y0. Now, draw one more secant line through P to meet the circle at some other two points. In the same fashion, you draw two more tangent line, and again we are going to get one more point of intersection. As many secants are possible here, so many points of intersections are possible. So line joining of these two, this is line joining of these two, you can see very clearly, is forming a straight line, and this line is called polar and this point is called pole. Now, what is the concept of pole polar? Now, it is nothing but a polar is a straight line. Straight line is nothing but collection of points, that is nothing but locus. Locus of points of intersections of, repeat, locus of points of intersection of tangents drawn at the extremities of the chords of a circle which passes through a given fixed point is a straight line called polar, and the point is called pole. Now, when the point lies outside the circle, the polar is intersecting the circle in two points. Let us take the circle like this, point on the circle, automatically this will become, polar will become tangent at the point, tangent at the point. Suppose you take a circle equation and select point inside the circle. Now through this point, if you draw one secant line like this and draw tangents like this, again you will get one point of intersection. Again you take one more secant like this, again draw tangents, and you observe that all these points will form a straight line. This is again polar, this is pole. Now, when the point lies outside, polar is intersecting the circle. When the point lies on the circle, it is coincides with the tangent at that point. When the point lies inside the circle, polar lies outside the circle. So, all the three cases, polar exists. Now, position of the point, already we discussed S11 greater than 0, is equal to 0, less than 0. In all these three cases, polar exists. In case of chord of contact, it exists only for outside and on, but not inside.